Afghan President Ashraf Ghani posted a video on his Facebook page late on Wednesday, confirming that he was in the United Arab Emirates. Ghani defended his decision to flee Kabul in the face of the Taliban advance, describing it as the only way to prevent bloodshed. Ghani said his life was in danger as Taliban gunmen were already at the palace gates and that if he had stayed, he would have been executed. He also denied claims by his country's ambassador to Tajikistan that he had stolen millions of dollars from state funds. He claimed that he was forced to leave Afghanistan with one set of traditional clothes, a vest, and the sandals he was wearing. He thanked Afghan security forces in his message, but also said that the failure of the peace process led to the Taliban snatching power. Ghani also said he is in talks to return to Afghanistan.
Afghanistan, Afghanistan, Afghanistan.